A long time in the making. I had the privilege of meeting with Curtis with a group of guys every Tuesday. We'd meet as Christian men. We were trying to work out our lives. We'd talk about challenges, jobs, kids, anything really. And Curtis, he'd meet to talk about Shannon. Every single week, he would tell us how incredibly beautiful she is, how she was smart and sweet, and how he couldn't believe how blessed he was.